plus 240 for Kyle tonight. He had one yesterday, too, Scotty.
He had one yesterday. Where was the one he hit yesterday?
Against the Cardinals in St. Louis. They got a wraparound series here tonight.
Oh, a little wraparound. So he's already knocked one out of Bush, and you're calling for him to hit another one tonight. I'm going to stay off of that, Schwarbaum. You're probably right. I'm probably wrong, but I'm going to stay off of it. I can't be on every single one of these bets. I've yet to say no to anything you've offered up.